Hey everybody, Zealous1826 here. Just have a few quick updates for everybody. First of all, I have not been posting hardly anything lately because a couple reasons, really. One, I have not had much time to myself to record. I don't like to record with other people around because I have to be kind of quiet and everybody yells at me, "Shut up, Lisa, you're too loud." But, you know what? You guys are loud when I'm here too, so shut up. Never mind. reason number two would be because I don't know what else to play. I really don't. I mean, I have a couple things in mind, but I'm not sure how I would go about recording them via emulation, because that's the only thing I have, sadly. I wish I had other means of recording things, but I don't. Because if I could record, if I had a capture card, I would totally do Rayman Origins. Or Tomorrow's We with my knees. One of those two with my knees. Or maybe even something off the virtual console, like Uncharted 2, Mario 3, Link to the Past. I mean, I could emulate Link to the Past, Mario 3, Super Mario World, Sonic 3. I've already done Sonic 3 and Knuckles too. It is, so no point in doing those. I'm not even gonna think about it. Anyway, another reason is my controller. Not too long ago, one of the buttons on my controller broke. So, and the controller I had before this one is the exact same kind of controller. So what I did was, I took both of them apart, got the parts I needed from the old one, and put them in the new one. So, and I've been playing Puyo here and there lately with it, and it's been working just fine with the occasional hiccup with the controls, like the left and right buttons, like the go wherever they fucking want. But other than that, it's been pretty smooth. Knock on wood. But that's pretty much what's been going on. Oh, and I'm thinking about hosting a third Q&A. I've already done two in the past, and those went pretty well. I got about 10 questions apiece, maybe more. I don't know if and when I will decide to do one, but if I do decide to do one, I will let you guys know somehow, some way, either via another update video saying, "Oh, hey, guess what? Q&A time again." Or I will probably do that and post something on Twitter about it. So if you're not following me on Twitter, you probably should be. I'm always on my Twitter, so you want to follow me on Twitter, be my guest. Just ignore my random fangirling about everything. And if I'm playing Pokemon Black 2, you'll know it because I'm constantly tweeting about it. Anyway. Let me think what else. But yeah, that's pretty much the gist of everything. So, if you're not following me on Twitter, go do so. Why are you still here? Go open another tab. Go to twitter.com. Even if you don't have an account, follow me anyway. Even if you have an egg account, just let me know who you are on YouTube and I will say hello to you or something. Just ignore my random outbursts at, like, everything. I like to post my artwork on Twitter. I like to post random music that I'm listening to at the time. I just ramble about the stupidest shit on Twitter. It's ridiculous. But anyway, I'm rambling now. Listen to me. Look at me go. Anyways, I do believe that is enough out of me. So, if you're not following me on Twitter, go follow me on fucking Twitter. And if I decide to host another Q&A, I will let you guys know. Oh, and a little earlier today, I recorded some videos because my controller has been, it's been working pretty good, actually. So, I just need to render these, render them, and maybe post them or something. But the render times are ridiculous. That's one thing I don't like about making videos, is the goddamn render times. But anyway, I think that's way more than enough out of me. So, I will try to update more often now, since Earthbound is completed. I haven't been recording much of anything. I was trying to, you know, take a break between videos. And the finale of Earthbound's been out for probably a week or two now. I don't even know anymore. Hell, it could probably have been a month by now. I really don't know. But anyway. I say anyway a lot. But, yeah, I will keep you guys posted on if and when I decide to do a Q&A. I'll get these videos rendered eventually. And I will post them here and there, maybe one or two a week, just to get them off my computer. But, yeah, now I think that's enough of me. I've been recording for 6 minutes now, just talking about God knows what. Anyway, that's it. I said anyway again. I gotta at least shut up. Just push the stop button. I'll catch you guys later.